Praise God. I want to talk about levels of faith and glory, because a lot of people want to go up, they want to sky up and raise up and have greater levels of faith and operate on another level of glory. But to every level of faith and every level of glory, because the scripture talks about from faith to faith, another verse makes reference to from glory to glory. Each level you graduate to or each level you ascend to, man, there's going to be a parallel amount of tribulation. Trust me, you're not getting anywhere for free. It's going to cost you something. Acts chapter 14, verse 22, the Apostle Paul said, through much tribulation, we will enter the kingdom. You got to go through something. Judges chapter 3, God left those giants in the land over in Canaan land so that that next generation of the children of Israel would have, they had never known war. So they're going to have to fight. They weren't going to just go in there and have the land flowing with milk and honey. They need to learn how to fight. So from every level of faith and every level of glory you're going to graduate to, you cannot complain. As Peter said, think it not strange of the fiery trial that is to try, to try you. You know, that's some strange thing happened to you. It's not a strange thing. It happens to everybody. If you want to go up, you want to grow up, you get ready to fight some bigger demons and get ready to experience some more tribulation. But check it out. It's only a trying of your faith. If, James said, when you fall into diverse trials and temptations, rejoice. That means hold your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. Throw a party, because these tribulations are going to work patience and character and hope and so forth and all these things. And hope does not disappoint, but it's going to perfect your character. It's going to bring about perseverance. I think that's the actual term there. Perseverance is going to enable you and teach you how to endure, because if you throw in the towel and quit, you'll never get to the next level. Those people always talking about going up to the next level. You got to pass the level you're on first. You want to go to the next level of glory, next level of faith. Get ready to deal with your marriage, your children, the IRS, the district attorney, the court of law. Get ready to deal with transportation, shelter. Get ready to deal with maybe some kind of sickness. Something in your life is going to give you a challenge, and you're going to have to fight to overcome it. And when you overcome, just like in school, when you pass the test, you graduate onto the next level. That's how it works. So this is what happens when we talk about levels of faith and glory. You got to graduate, but you got to fight and you got to win. You got to overcome and beat those tests so that you can go on to the next level. And that's what this walk is all about. So if you want to get up on the next level, get ready. Hallelujah. Get ready to fight, but just trust God through it all. He loves you. He cares for you. There's so great a cloud of witnesses cheering you on already. Hebrews chapter 12. They're saying, come on, you can do it. You can do it. Don't quit. Don't throw in the towel. You can make it. Yes, you can. Hallelujah. So be encouraged today. Now click subscribe to this BFABP on YouTube here. And that's for believers from a biblical perspective. And also check out my website, anthonyblackmanministries.com. You can see my YouTube videos there. They're only 3 minutes long. And then there's my Facebook site, BFABP. You can catch my entire Sundays and Wednesday sermons on there. You don't want to miss that. Check it out. You can get subjects in depth and just glean from it. Peruse it. See what you find on the site there. I appreciate you. All my subscribers now, I pray for you on a daily basis. I love you. I care for you. In Jesus' name, have the best day of your life.